I'm crazy about you.
Hello and welcome to another quick Q&A. Today is Friday. I'm almost in New York City for a month now, and I've seen a video of Emma Chamberlain like a couple of years ago where she did a get to know me tag. It was one of her first videos. It's very cute. You should check it out if you have some free time. I took the same questions, and this will be 20 fun, short little questions with me, Yosha. What's your name?
My name is Yosha. Do you have a middle name?
My actual middle name is Yosha, so my real name is Paul Yosha Loev, but for some reason everybody just calls me Yosha. What is funny though is that back when I lived in the US when I was 14, I told everybody my name is Paul because it was just way easier for them to pronounce. Where are you from?
I'm from a town called Bielefeld in Germany, but I've lived for a couple of years in Berlin.
Though it was always kind of on and off. Where do you live right now?
New York City, baby.
Baby? I don't know.
Favorite drink? That's one of my favorite things about the US, that there are so many like fun drinks. I love to just go out and buy some funny looking drinks.
Fun, colorful, sweet, probably like very unhealthy. Favorite sport? I think the most fun sports are tennis,
maybe running, but running is not fun in a normal kind of way.
Who's your favorite musician? A few of them conclude right now Tame Impala, Fred again. I also kind of like a lot of indie music, but in general, whatever comes to mind, which I like, I don't know, you've listened to the songs I put in the vlogs. So
what is something you are talented at?
I wouldn't say talented, but what I really like is to get to know people, especially on a good night out or being a little tipsy. Maybe it's easier to answer what I'm not good at, and that is definitely organization. Sometimes I think my brain lacks like a few parts which are just necessary to life, which I don't have. But sometimes I tell myself that with these deficiencies, I hopefully have like other strong suits, which I haven't discovered yet, but yeah. What is something you wish you were talented at?
I don't know. I would like to be a pro skier or snowboarder.
Are you competitive?
I sadly do think so.
Describe yourself in a single sentence.
What I would like people to say about myself if they describe me, it would be a fun, creative, bouncy ball. That's how I describe Stella.
And Stella is one of the coolest persons I know, so yeah.
What is the best compliment you have ever received?
I feel like in New York, people always say you have such a great energy. But was it the best thing? Probably not.
Actually, my favorite compliments are when people comment like, oh, why doesn't this have more clicks or so? Because it's like, it's these little silly movies I make, but I pour a lot of effort in them. And if people say like, oh, why doesn't this have more clicks? It means for me like, oh, I've done a good job transporting something I find cool into a movie which potentially others find cool as well.
Okay, last questions. Bonus question number one. What camera do I use?
I use the Canon R6 Mark II with a 24-70 lens. I used to hate zoom lenses because I think it's lazy filmmaking. Use an ND filter. It's basically like a sunglasses for your camera. Also, I do use this little filter here. It's a ProMist 1/4 and it gives you kind of like this gloomy look for the highlights, like when stuff is too bright. Also, I put the tint on the camera. I put it to like a greenish vibe, colder vibe, because I like that. I think it looks a little bit cooler. Yeah, that's it. 10 minutes recording time. This will be my longest video ever. I think I will now go outside and go for a little walk.
Okay, almost forgot about this. We are today in a new co-working space. It's called Blender. And I will also give you a little review. Again, in the bio pictures of my derriere in the magazine. You want a piece of me? You want a piece of me? This bad media karma, another day, another drama. Guess I can't see the harm in working and being a mom. And with a kid on my arm, I'm still an exception. And you want a piece of me? I'm Mrs. Lifestyle, the rich and famous. You want a piece of me? I'm Mrs. Oh my god, that Britney Shameless. You want a piece of me? I'm Mrs. Extra, extra, this just in. You